I want to ask the inevitable question, which we know the inevitable goddamn answer to. But do you still want me to go through the process of asking it? Because I would love to. How does it feel to be one of the beautiful?